Hello, welcome to my first episode of Half-Life Opposing Force Expansion Pack. Last week we finished Half-Life 1 campaign. Now it's time for the expansion packs. There are two expansion packs, Opposing Force released in 1999 and Blue Shift released in 2001. There is a couple new mechanics. And first of all, in this expansion pack we're gonna play as Adrian Shepard, who was sent to Black Mesa as a HQ soldier to kill aliens and kill everybody. You know, the storyline intertwines, all the storylines of expansion packs intertwine with the original game. There is a couple new mechanics introduced into the game. See, when did I last play on? 2019, okay. Two years ago. Okay, there is a couple new mechanics introduced into the game, so we're gonna play through a tutorial first, which is pretty cool. It's something that I didn't do in Half-Life 1. I thought that this training room is pretty cool. Okay, so let's get started. Training room before we start the game itself. Okay. Bootcamp.
Rise and shine, ladies! My name is Senior Drill Instructor Dwight T. Whoa. Barnes. The first and last words I want to hear out of your stinking holes is, sir! Do I make myself
clear? I
think
I can't look at him.
Sir! Yes, sir!
Sir, yes, sir!
My goal is simple. As of right now, you are all maggots. You will not speak until spoken to. You will not sleep unless told to do so. When I ask you to jump, you will reply with, how high? Do you get me?
Sir! Yes, sir!
What's your name, dirtbag?
Adrian Shepard.
Sound off like you got a pair.
Adrian Shepard.
Corporal Shepard, huh? Looks more like Corporal Dog Meat to me. Seems your name was mysteriously bumped to the top of the advanced training list. My suggestion to you is to get your ass down to the training center and report to Drill Instructor Sharp ASAP. Now move it, Corporal.
Sir, yes, sir.
Where are you from, soldier? Texas! Holy cow! You know what comes from Texas, don't you?
Okay, let's get out of here. Okay.
You eyeballing me, boy?
Can't get here.
You had better square yourself away, maggot!
Head. No, I can't go here. Nothing here. Okay.
I smell smoke, and where there's smoke, there's fire! You better move it, soldier!
Can we move? Head. No. No. Okay, let's get down the staircase. No smoking in this area, okay. Let's explore this bit. I can see that the first floor is just copy-paste. Okay, exit. Let's go. Loading. Okay, we are outside. It is pretty cool. Let me make... The mouse little different than in Half-Life 1 for some reason. Okay, let's... Okay, this should be alright. Oh, he's pumping. Pretty cool. Let me check if it's recording real quick. It is recording. It is? It is, lol. Okay, okay. Let's see what we got around here. Can go here. Hello.
This is a restricted area, soldier.
Really cold, man. Okay, I trust you. Whoa. Okay. That's strange. Oh, let's see if I can go there. Oh. Cool. You know what? Options, keyboard, jump, mouse wheel up. I think I can jump too well. I think it is disabled, but just in case I will have to. Okay, oh, hello camera. Oh. Hello. Hello. Can't go
I'm
here.
Sorry, Corporal. This is a restricted area.
Okay, restricted area. I get it. I think mouse will down will be better. I can't bunny jump or bunny hop. Okay, hello.
All right, maggot, listen up. I don't care what your previous outfit was like, but around here we do things my way. Follow my instructions carefully, and by the end of the day, I'll have you eating danger and crapping victory.
Yes, sir.
Now move your butt, soldier. I will meet you on the other side in the armory.
Yes, sir. Okay. What is this? PCV.
Mounted on the wall below me, you will see a PCV. This is a powered combat vest.
Whoa.
Use it correctly and I guarantee it will save your life. Your PCV is able to recharge from battery power, or it can interface and recharge with commercial, military, and HEV charging stations.
Cool. Okay, let's grab it. Whoa! Oh, so loud.
Grab that PCV and get it
okay,
fully charged.
I can see health and lower left.
You're gonna need it.
Everything is green instead of orange.
Some of your best capabilities.
Or yellow or whatever color it was. Oh, HEV and PCV, it's all good. Ohms. Grab batteries. For me, it's still a little loud. Let me make the sound effects a little lower. Oh, this is better. A little better. Let's recharge, yes. Oh, 100%. Use this too. Oh. The same sound. Oh, this works too. Pretty cool. There was a battery in the other room, but we don't need it anymore. Test firing chamber. PCV equipped personnel only. Okay.
The armor vest that your military has provided you with will keep you alive. Step onto the morgue and this will be demonstrated for you.
Okay. Oh. Oh. It only hurt a tad bit.
As you can see, you are not dead. Your PCV absorbed the damage at the cost of some of its power. Keep your PCV charged and your chances of survival in the field are very high. Proceed
okay.
To the next area.
Okie dokie. That hurt only a wee bit, only 5% down.
You're going to have to pick up the pace, dirtbag. My beloved Corps does not have the patience to wait around for your worthless butt.
Okay, sir.
The following areas will simulate many of the environmental hazards you are likely to encounter in the field. Run
yes,
through
sir.
It as quickly as you can and try to avoid taking too much damage. A
yes,
dead
sir.
Marine is a worthless Marine.
Yes.
I will see you up ahead if you can make it through alive.
Yes, so we are Marines. Pretty cool. Okay, danger, flammable liquids. Let's see, there's something in there. Okay, doesn't care. It's just tutorial. Oh! Whoa, it is explosion! But we got our PCV on. Oh, what is this? It is flammable? It will blow. Okay, it tells us that it is... yes. Ah! It is... Oh, whoa, it is draining power like crazy. Oh, let's see. Okay, we gotta watch out for electric shit, cause it will drain power very fast. Oh, radioactive.
Oh, big shit, you made it! What's that on your vest, soldier?
Yeah.
Did that sting a little? Well,
maybe.
Suck it up and drive on! I'm not
done
with you
yet! Took away 5 HP. I think that this PCV is much better than the battery in Half-Life 1.
And where there's smoke, there's fire!
Oh, night vision goggle key.
Oh,
yes.
Once the light goes out, the door in front of you will open.
Okay, instead of flashlight we got F. Oh! Okay, you probably I am green now. Instead of flashlight on F, we got night vision. Oh, it is very not good here. Okay, night vision actually makes sense. It makes a lot of sense, very cool. And it actually works night vision, not like in GTA 5. GTA 5 on 9. Okay, that's a little labyrinth. Okay, it leads to the same place. Let's see, there's something in here. It was not gonna be like a little maze or whatever. Okay, let's get out of here. Very cool.
Well, I'll be damned! You may just have what it takes to be a soldier! Now double time it over to the next portion of your training!
Okay, can go here. Oh, I can go here. Can I go here? Doesn't get the map. Okay, let's go. Loading. Basic training.
Move it! Move it!
Alright,
let's see if you can move your butt through my obstacle course. On your mark!
Yes!
Get set! Go! Go!
Go!
Over those platforms! Move! Move! Move!
Crouch!
Duck! Now jump! Get your sorry ass moving!
Crouch! Okay, gotta go here.
Get your ass down.
Get on the ladder.
Scale that wall. Hurry it up. My dear sweet grandmother moves faster than you, dirtbag. Get over that beam. I thought we were training soldiers here. Are you trying to embarrass me?
Yes. No,
proceed.
I'm not.
To the next area.
I'm
go
not.
On, double time it. Move.
Let's go.
Move.
Let's go. Rope course.
Let's see if you can climb faster than you can
oh,
run.
Okay, there are ropes in this game. It's a new mechanic that doesn't exist in Half-Life 1. In the base game, once attached to ropes, press the movement keys to affect direction. Oh, it is, I like it actually.
Very good.
I don't
maybe
remember the mechanic of pulling
now,
too much and swinging on ropes, press the jump
up
to let go. Yes.
You can definitely climb better than you can run. Now let's see if you can use these ropes for more than just simple climbing.
Okay, let's go.
Jump, catch that rope and use your momentum to swing across that water. This might take more coordination than you have, soldier.
Oh, okay.
I want you to swing from rope to rope and meet me at the end of the course.
Actually, very cool. I like this. Gotta get lower. How to get lower? Okay, we didn't have to. Let's
go. I'm almost impressed, soldier. Meet me in the next section and let's see if I can shake you up a bit.
Okay, man. Let's go. Loading. Oh, I got batteries and health. Live fire range.
Okay, soldier. This is a live fire exercise.
Uh-oh.
This run will give you a taste of what it's like to be in the field. Keep your head low and move between cover. I want to see your face in the dirt, soldier.
Okay.
Go, go, go!
Let's go.
Climb that rope ladder. Get your ass up there.
Ow.
Hit the dirt, soldier.
Move it. Oh, they're shooting at us. Whoa. It is explosion. Oh, what's all that? Bang. Oh, no. Bang. Whoa. So loud. That's like in real life.
You actually managed to make it through my favorite training exercise in one piece. Very good, soldier. Move on for your next phase of training.
Okay. Let's go. We'll now get to shoot some guns, yes? Oh, that's a new gun added in opposing force, a Desert Eagle, and it actually has a laser pointer on right click.
Pick it up and step over to the pistol range.
Wow, I like
it. This exercise is to familiarize yourself with the functions and use
and the
recoil
is pretty big on it,
so
it's
for you to put 6 shots within the inner circle of each target. You may
Okay, using the laser pointer improves aim on the weapon. Doesn't make any sense to use the first, maybe the damage is bigger. I don't know really. It sounds like a weird cosmetic thing. I don't remember if it was. It's been 2 years since I played the game.
You may proceed to the next section of the training course.
It uses the same ammunition as the revolver, it seems. At least it looks like the same box. And maybe wrong. Hello? Okay, I got to deposit map on sniper range. Oh, new gun added to the game. Before that, on the NPCs had sniper rifles. And you could not grab them, but now you can shoot!
Proceed to the table, pick up the sniper rifle, and position yourself on the firing line.
Okay, I am here. Hello.
In this exercise, you will be firing at targets both moving and stationary at medium, long, and extreme ranges.
Okay, quick load. Okay, what to do, man? Just shoot.
In the distance, you will notice three stationary targets partially concealed. Hit each of these targets to advance to the next stage of targets.
Okay, let's shoot. Bang! Oh, okay, that. It is harder to shoot with sniper
rifle. Let's see how you do with simple moving targets at that range, soldier.
Bang. Oh, okay. Bang. Oh, okay. Got to reload the clip. Bang.
Good. Now let's see if you can hit the moving targets at long range.
Okay.
Make sure to take your time and line up those shots, soldier.
Bang. Okay, that was done.
Make sure to take careful aim, soldier. Patience is key for those
okay,
crucial
patience.
Shots.
Okay, patience. Bang! Ah, I missed him. Let me collect ammo. Okay, it is different ammo. It is a new model. Okay. Bang! Ah, he missed. Okay, let's just wait for him. Oh, he's serious. Bang! Okay, you're dead? Bang! Are you dead? Ah. The sensitivity is higher when shooting with... when zooming in for some reason. Weird. Okay, where are you? What? Ach, man! It is harder than it seems, really. Ach. No, what? Okay. What? No!
Not bad at all, soldier. Now let's see if you can do the same at extreme range.
Okay, extreme range. There is no bullet travel.
You can actually
no bullet arc.
I'd actually consider letting you cover my ass in a firefight.
Yes,
I'm finished with you, soldier. Proceed to the next area and report to the next drill instructor.
Okay, let's go, man. Wait, the
thanks, Corporal.
Okay,
all
what
right,
now?
Dirtbag, you've proven yourself a capable grunt.
Yes.
Now let's see if there's any leadership qualities in that sorry carcass of yours.
Okay.
To become an
sorry
effective
carcass
leader,
of
you
yours.
Must familiarize yourself with the skill set of each soldier in your platoon. The first
okay.
type of soldier you will meet is the engineer. Engineers
oh.
have a knack for getting you in and out of places that are otherwise
so
inaccessible.
That means
you solve problems.
Not
you
problems,
the sealed
what is beauty? I solve practical problems. Okay, so
yes, sir.
E. Yes, sir. Okay, destroy this. Okay, he will break this door now.
Stand you... back, Corporal. This should
okay.
only take a minute.
Okay, engineer. The engineer. Baby. Tries. Me. Hits it in the head. The engineer. Yes. Good. Oh! Oh, that was epic!
As you can see, this soldier may prove quite useful in the
yes.
field. Once you've breached the room, proceed through the door and meet the next type
oh.
of soldier.
There's a medic. Give health.
Yes, sir.
Give health.
This might sting a bit.
Okay, give me health. I didn't give any health.
The medic can be one of the most valued soldiers
oh,
on
epic.
The field. They have the ability to heal both you and your fellow squad members.
Epico.
To receive medical attention, simply hold down your use key and the medic will apply
okay,
first
okay, I think he just
once
broke.
The medic has attended to your wounds, proceed to the next area to complete your training.
I think he just broke the first wall. What use key? There's no use keys here.
Listen up,
oh, radio.
During the course of your missions, you may not be in direct contact with your squad.
Yes.
In these situations, you will need to utilize any available military radios.
Yes.
These radios can be used to call in reinforcements or gain vital military intelligence. Approach the radio and use it, soldier.
Okay. Beep.
I hear you loud and clear. We'll move to your position.
Good morning. Meow. Meow. Oh! You scared me.
Congratulations, soldier. You're no longer a low-life maggot. I proud to say you are a soldier. I'm sure you'll be a credit to your unit.
Epico.
Now report to duty, soldier.
Yes, sir. Where do I get out of here? Oh, okay. It just blacks me. I think I lost my consciousness. Oh, no. The tutorial is end. Okay. We've been recording for about 20 minutes. It's a long tutorial, but we can start a nev game. Okay, let's go. New game. We're gonna do it hard, of course. Okay, opposing force starts now. Three. Oh, we're gonna do a countdown, okay? 10, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! Starting the game. Half-Life, opposing force. Oh. We could use a Fortunate Son in here. That would have been an epic moment. Whoa. We're in a drop. Okay, let's put on our glasses.
Now where the hell are we anyway?
Well, a pilot thought we were heading to your mother's house. So far, this all looks familiar. Anytime, anywhere.
We got to remove the nose because
you smell that? Smell what?
See,
like another babysitting job to me, man.
No shit, man. Babysitting job my ass. This has training mission written all over it. Why else would they have kept our orders from us for so long, huh?
Yeah, what the hell is that all about? Throwing our asses with this hunk of junk and not even telling us what we're
doing. Okay, we are Adrian Shepard, age 22, man.
Do you have a problem, Private? I will give you your orders when we have reached the LZ. You got that, soldier?
Sir, yes,
okay.
Sir.
Okay.
I don't really give a damn what we're going in for. As long as I get to kill me something. I heard that.
Okay, hazardous environment combat unit. TQ, Santiago Military Base, Arizona. Okay, we came to New Mexico, all over from Arizona. Whoa, oh, that's the cliff that we've seen, that we played through in first game.
Anyone out there got a good view of the LZ yet?
Negative Goose 7. I can see some activity out there, but I can't tell what it is.
Okay, oh, whoa. Enemy here! Enemy battleships! Whoa! They're destroying their hopper! Whoa, whoa! We're dying! You're gonna die! No! We're gonna die? Oh! Can't see anything! Okay, that was brutal, man! Whoa! Whoa! What is going on here? Whoa, explosion! Okay, oh, that was... I can hear door. Okay, I'm lying here. Okay, I know what's happening.
Get down!
Oh no, Vortigon's gonna kill it! No, Vortigon killed our guy! No! Not good! No loading! Ah, that's good. Welcome to Black Mesa. Okay.
3, 4, 5.
Hello?
1.
Okay, scientists decided to help us.
5.
Okay, let's put on our glasses again. Okay, okay, let's look around the room. There are books here.
You've woken up. Corporal Shepard, is it? I've read the tag on your uniform. I'm glad to see my life-saving efforts weren't in vain. I can't say the same for him. I'm afraid you have been through a serious accident. Most of your friends didn't make it. I was hoping that you soldiers had come to rescue us, but now it seems we are all in the same situation.
Yes.
I think I saw a radio near the crash site where I found you. Perhaps you can go there and radio for help?
Okay, it's December 1997, probably. This is when the game was released, the first game, and it takes place when... 1998, sorry. This takes place when the first game takes place, so we're in December. Oh, this is the blue orb? How this is called? The blue marble. Yes, pretty cool picture. Okay, let's see if we can... I don't want to. Okay, can't have HP. Oh, epic music. But can't hear too much of it. Okay. Okay, good music. Let's go. I think it is the same composer, but some of the old music will return, I think. Okay, oh, our guy! Okay. We need to find our super suit. Our PCV before we can go on. Oh, come on, I wanna... Mouse wheel up. Mouse wheel... Okay. I'm gonna use space to... Okay, that's our PCV.
Magnificent species. These crabs can completely control their host's nervous system. Can you imagine what the next stage of mutation looks like?
Uh-oh. I think I remember what it looks like. We haven't seen any. In Half-Life 1, that's a new enemy. It's gonna be pretty scary. Oh. Okay. Whoa, okay, we don't have a weapon. I didn't see the lack of glass here. Let's just get out of here and hurt me a bit. Okay. We're shooting at him. Oh, that's a new security guard. That's not bad, man. Hello.
I have a better chance of survival with you.
Yes. It's not Barney, it's kind of a fat Barney. Interesting. Okay, you can open this for us.
Okay, Shepard, I see you found your power vest.
Yes.
That should keep you safe out there. See, now I've heard rumors that you troops may not actually be here to rescue us. Just don't forget about us out there.
Yes, we came here to kill you.
Okay, I'll let you through now.
Okay, let's go. I'll use this. So we play as the bad guy who wants to be good guy, yes? Her buddy's mission is to kill Fremont. It will be when Fremont starts killing. I mean, he probably started killing already. So, this is around the time when troops were called in. Yes. And the story ends around the time when Gertrude Fremont is... Yes. Gotta destroy this probably. Fix this. Gertrude Fremont is caught. But you'll see, and he just died. Okay, okay, hello? Let me take off the glasses, they're actually annoying. I can't see much. I'm gonna probably do something with this computer. Warning. That's a new weapon cadet in this game. French fry. Or whatever it's called. Okay, how to get out of here? Okay, it killed me. Okay, let's grab the French fry again. Oh, okay, this is what I should do. Probably. No? Oh, okay, gotta move this probably in those mirrors. Or maybe destroy this. What's to do? First puzzle in the game and I'm already stuck. Interesting. This doesn't work. Do I have to just jump over the laser? No, I think it will just kill me. I'll do something about the mirror. Is there a box around here? The toolbox, I think it will do the trick. Okay, can't come back. So we will have to... Ugh, is it serious? That's the first puzzle. Something about this must be done, probably. Maybe on this mirror. No, why did it kill me? What, I was crouching? Maybe this. Oh, I can probably break this mirror. Exactly. Kill me. But I can break mirror. What? Probably it is too low. Okay. Oh, let's. Oh, okay. Everything went boom. Let's go further. Okay, first enemy, headcrab. Just like in the first game. Come on. Bring it on, man. Bang. Oh, I can. Oh, this is cool. If you hold right click, he will give more force. Bang! You can squash your enemies with the wrench. It is better than the crowbar. And the crowbar is, of course, more iconic. But wrench is more powerful. Come on, man. Oh! Okay, he's dead. Oh! Dead. Another man, of course, can break chest faster. Can I break this? Or Jimon? Jimon, come on, let me in, man. What are you doing? Oh, okay. It just blew up, and Barney doesn't do anything about that. Okay. Some kills. Okay, we are outside. Okay, it is like a cliff around here. Very cool. Okay, we will have to leap here, probably. Jump. Little platforming section. Platforming section in this game is always pleasant in these games. Okay, maybe just. Oh, okay. But they're sometimes tricky, but the movement is so nice. Oh, got their first weapon. Oh. Mouse wheel up is better. That was very not smart. Oh, okay, can jump here. The first weapon that is a real weapon! Whoa! The knife, like CSGO, right? It's like a bayonet, I know. I don't know knives. I know knives in real life. This sounds like a bayonet. I mean, a soldier would use a bayonet, right? A bayonet. Bayonet? Baguette. The baguette they would use. Yes. Okay. Oh, I think I think that might be a trapper. We're right around here. Yes, this is. I think I killed one of ours. Okay, let's go here. Come on, headcrab. Bang, 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 bang. Come on. Bang, 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 bang. Bah, bah, bah. Wrench is more satisfying. You can do this. Okay. Oh. Can I use this? This is faster, probably, using a knife. Okay.
Hello, soldier, sir.
Hello. Don't touch, you're gonna die. Oh no, you're dead. You're retarded. You're retarded, Fat Barney. I don't have to call you. He's got even a name. Let's just call them Fat Barney. Because he's like a Barney, the same voice actor, actually. Okay, got to watch out for headcrab. They like to reside in such places. Okay. Oh, this is tricky. I hope crouching will work. Oh, maybe with yes, it turned off. Very nice. It's a very solid expansion pack. Whoa, what is it? Okay, we got our first gun. Ah, okay, I'm touching the fence. I'm not supposed to. Okay, just use a wrench. Oh, okay, just turn it off. Okay, why did I even come here in the first place? Oh, got an HP. Was something got a gun? Ah, okay, we gotta go back, of course, to the helicopter so we can use it. Got our first gun. Only a couple bullets, not many bullets. Okay, got our first enemy. Let us use a wrench on him.
Bang!
You're dead? Okay. Let's look around our chopper. Got some HP, a battery, always comes in handy, of course. I will try to play a bit smarter than in first Half-Life and not lose that much health as I always did. Especially till the end of the game. Let's remove some break from those boxes. I got some that devil ammo. Very solid weapon, although this red pointer being optional seems pointless. I know it. Maybe there is more damage with disabled pointer, I don't know. Okay, let's go down here and check if it is recording. It very much is recording. Oh, okay, Barnacle. Mr. Barnacle, you're dead. Okay, I have to get down maybe? No, I have to continue. Let's get down here, let's see what we got. There's some cool stuff around here. We got some ammo. Just a little bit. That's all. Just 6 bullets. Let's go. 6 shells, whatever. Climb the ladder. And continue. Okay, nothing in here. Okey-dokey. Loading. Oh, why is it going? What is the D button stuck? What the? I hate this when this happens. I think headshots works with this weapon. It's pretty cool. Okay, we got ourselves a shotgun. Try to land headshots on those. Though acceleration is turned on in this game and I don't know how to turn this off. I used the launch command in Half-Life, but the same launch command won't work in Opposing Force. For some reason. Sorry. First death? First? I don't know. I think it may be a first death. Trying not to use quick save too often. Okay, dead. Okay, there must be a way to turn off. Okay. Might not have to turn off. Come on, man. You're dead. And you're eating grass or whatever. Okay. Oh, that's the elevator that we remember from Half-Life probably. Oh, there's some enemies here. Oh, hello. Dead. What's here? I think this is where it's supposed to proceed. Although I suppose we can't use the elevator, no. But there's nothing in here. Okay. Not bad. I'm sorry. High voltage. Secure access. Okay, something's gonna happen here. I remember this. Okay, it will begin to disintegrate. Oh yes, it will just break. Okay, that was okay. Oh no. Come on, can't go here. Oh! What am I supposed to do? Okay, grab. What am I supposed to do? Am I a dead body? There's nothing I can do. Okay, I don't know what to do. Okay, ah, grab onto this. Oh, this is serious. Okay, second death probably. Although, okay, yes, I think it's second death. Whoa. Oh, okay, we must just wait for everything to just bang, it's very bad, come on. I hope it doesn't overwhelm my voice when I'm speaking to you guys. Whoa, bang, whoa. Whoa, whoa, explosion. Give us. Whoa, okay. Okay, I'm gonna quick save here because I wanna bore you with this sequence. Ah. Oh, Jimon! It's you! You're responsible for all this, man! Oh! Thanks, Jimon! You're a good guy! You saved us. Or maybe he just needs us. Not the good guy, he just needs us! Just like Gordon Fremont! Where are you? You were here! You sweat somewhere here, Jimon! We must kill you! Jimon! Where are you? Oh, hello! Oh, can I explode this? Bang! Okay, let's grab this. This is a pilot episode, so I think I'll make it a little bit longer. Whoa, hello! In this game, it seems that this kills me, you know, in Half-Life 1, we have the entire HV suit, which is designed to prevent us from dying from this. It hurts us, but we won't die one hit. But in this game we do, because we're not wearing a hazard suit, we're just wearing a bulletproof vest on steroids. Oh, okay. Okay, it one shots head traps. Let's use this. This is the best weapon against headcrabs. Come on. Dead. Okay, use health. Oh, what will do? Conveyor control. Oh, okay. We have to go there, probably. Sorry. Yes, this is where we have to go. You see this battery on the left of my screen? This is where we have to go. And you can just, there is a button to, oh, here, to just open the door. There's another headcrab. Just kill him, okay. Oh, it's a platforming section. Platforming is, I think there's a bit more platforming than Half-Life 1. Okay, how to go now? Conveyor again? Okay, I think conveyor in a different setup. Oh, like this should work. Oh, pretty very good. Bang, jump, and jump over here. We're on the other side. I remember this bit from Half-Life 1. Yes, I think this is the... I think we've been here in Half-Life 1 point. Don't remember, but... At least this is the place from the beginning of the game, where we rode the train here. This is the exact same place. Okay, something bad will happen here. I can smell it, and I don't like this. Okay, nothing to go. Okay, this is where we have to go. Oh, loading! Okay, the flow will take us. Wow, bling! Okay. Now Ichthyosaurs here. Or over there called leeches. Okay, this is where to go. Oh, okay. Barnacles. Nothing in here. Let's go here. Okay, let's go here. Oh, grenade! Hello, grenade! You got 5 grenades. some deagle shells to... I can hear an alarm going off. Hello. There is no access during roboting loader operation. You can go here. Oh, okay, we probably have to mess it up. Okay, just probably have to shoot this. Okay, it will break. Oh, okay. We cleared path for it. Oh, hello. We seen it at the beginning of the game, but... on Half-Life 1, but I don't think we seen it after this. Yes, I think we did see it. So it is cool that you can see it, interact with it a little bit. Yes, they go, it goes. Probably will clear a path for us. Oh, very cool. Something will happen, maybe this will... ah, this will open, yes, because we can't go down when it is working. I remember being stuck on this section for some reason when I first played Opposing Force. Okay, now we'll remove the sewage from around here and we should be good. Oh, it is completely gone. Oh. Okay, probably have to go that way. There is a button. Let's check if there's something behind the button. This cannot touch the green stuff, it will immediately kill us. Okay, let's go further. Let's try. Let's kill those. Use knife against him! Don't escape. Dead. Okay, we have a train over here. What we got here? Nothing. Can we just... can I ride it? Ah, I can't. This is... oh, okay, okay. I got to... okay. Something like this must be done at Bonadonna. To get to the train. Oh. Okay, it just closed. Let's go. You're taking a little ride, let's go. Loading.
This train is
inbound. Oh.
Sector C. Please
keep your limbs inside the train.
Inside.
Associate with the background in the areas of
okay, I can hear Trubel. Oh, let's kill. Okay, we think we saved the train. Okay, I was reloading, that was very bad. The game didn't really give us a chance to reload. I hope it will at least give us health and batteries. Or I'm gonna be a little bit mad. Okay. Oh, there's some music in the background, we can't really hear too much.
Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued
employment. Okay, I minimized the game. I hope you don't have epilepsy. Oh, that was very bad. I'm not responsible. Teleported away. Okay, there are windows. I can shoot it. Doesn't look like there are windows. No, there are windows.
Now arriving.
Okay. Okay, give us go. Fat Barney! Fat Barney! Where are you? Come here! Come here! What are you doing? Oh, okay, you just let us out. Okay, yeah. You didn't give me a chance to react, you just gave me the pistol. Oh! No ammo. Okay, that was pretty dreadful. Can I... I got this second go. Okay, I don't know which death, but it was pretty dreadful. We got some Glock now.
Candy.
Candy?
Stupid machine.
They're hitting candy, I was killed. Is this what you care about?
You wouldn't have
candy.
A quarter I can borrow, would ya?
No. I got...
I was supposed to play bridge tonight.
You won't. Okay, let's go.
Sure, I have nothing better to do.
Oh. Okay, that is... there are new types of zombies, I see. They're dead!
I think it's all about you.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
Oh, that was way too close for comfort.
Okay, let's go. Oh, no.
Have you seen the new IG-88?
No, I haven't. But a friend of mine...
What is that, Doc?
I don't know.
Okay, give us...
I've never seen that species before.
What?
Okay,
what?
Sir, I can take
oh, that's a new enemy. They're killing him. What? Kill him. No, Barney. You're useless as always.
I don't wanna die.
Oh, no. Whoa. Okay, that's pretty bad. Okay, can go here. Hello. Whoa. Okay, they... Whoa. Oh no, one other guy. Let's go help him. No, they destroyed that guy. Only 40 HP I got. Serious. There's nothing I can save. Oh, it spawned me here. Okay, I am back. Let's save. Okay, there's this. So just go there. Just throw a knife in here. Okay, oh, that was a bad knife. How many in you in there? What the hell? There's no way I could kill them. I only got 18 HP. At least I got HV. Okay, let's recharge. At least the HV is back. What? This is a secret? Oh no, this is her. Or watch out for headcrabs. Oh, is there something I can do? No, I think not. No. Okay, let's go. Okay, I think this will be enough for this. Oh, we reach helicopter, we're gonna go home. Yes, very cool. Okay, I hope you like this premiere. Please like, subscribe, and I will see you on the next episode. Okay, yes. Goodbye.